One of the positive cases is Indiana Supreme Court's Chief Justice Loretta Rush, a spokesperson saying that she got tested after a family member tested positive and learned the results yesterday. We've learned that the Chief Justice was already self-isolating and has informed her colleagues about possible exposure.